and welcome back to Tales of Vesperia. We're still in the ruins, and we're still looking around to see what we can find out, what we can find out around here. Definitely for a repeat. Longsword. Critical guard and defend. Okay. Save. Right, yeah. That one is a full kill.
That was too easy. That's nice, but I can do so much more.
So she learned magic. Sorry, but Symphonia really didn't need a sequel, but it felt like it needed a sequel.
I feel like an easy win. Don't get cocky.
I forgot which boss it was, but it was from one of the four bosses. Anyway. now that we got these lit up. Let's go take on this boss, shall we?
Hey!
Jeez, what is this thing? So this is a Blastia too?
But what I want is the Aqua Blastia, not this... this puppet.
What are you doing? Don't just go poking at him like that! If I can just analyze him, I'll finally be able to complete my Anima formula. Huh? No, his Blastia core is missing!
Rita, looks like one of your friends is here.
Hey, who are you?
Me? I'm just a Blastia researcher from Ospio.
Really?
That sounded convincing.
And just who are all of you? This place is off limits, you know.
I think you just gave yourself away. I don't know who you are, but you're definitely not from Ospio if you don't recognize me. Guess she's got no problems with modesty.
Ugh, this job is just full of problems. If it's not the knights, it's a bunch of kids.
It's moving!
It sure is.
Wait a minute. What? How did you... I was just trying to heal your wounds.
No weakness, just an inorganic type. Almost 20,000 HP, 320 TP, 272, 234 in physical attack and defense, and 90 and 76 in magic attack and defense. Okay.
Wait, this thing's moving! Be careful! He doesn't know how to go easy on people! Can we really defeat something this big? Please, calm down!
I don't think this thing's gonna listen.
Blastia have hearts too!
A sword works better on crazy things like this.
Fine.
We gotta teach him a lesson.
and use Blastia for evil.
Let's go chase him down.
Oh man, no break?
No break. Okay, wait.
All that's left is to cut off its power supply. I'm sorry. Rita, hurry! All right! Come on, let's go! But Flynn...
There can't be many knights here if our shady friend in the cloak is just wandering around.
So you think Flynn is...
I don't think he's here anymore. Come on!
If I just had a little more time, I could have figured out the Anima formula. Is that why we were fighting that thing? Of course. You suck! You were already here looking for the thief. I just had you guys help out a little.
Let's go.
New page. I mean, it is true. That's the reason why I'm kind of here. Their defense blocks away. Unless there's an earthquake, then look like a bunch. No need to fight every enemy, so we can all fight the ones that are
dead.
Oh, never mind.
Guess we can do this.
Put out your hand. Like this? Yay! Who's that? How can he just steal the core and walk off like that?
Stop! Make him stop! I've only been hired to do a job. I was told to get a good price for any Blastia cores I could find.
Why?
You stole cores from the Imperial Capital, too, didn't you?
The Capital? No way, not me.
Then maybe it was one of your friends.
Yeah, it's that creep, the Deki.
The Deki?
Where'd he run off to?
He's probably picking up his money from the client right now.
Client, huh? And who exactly might that be?
All I know is he's somewhere in Torrim Harbor. I don't know any more than that. He was a huge bruiser of a guy with a scar on his right cheek and one eye missing.
So is this the guy collecting all the cores?
And where did you steal that sorcerer's ring?
Who says I stole it? The client gave it to me, said it would be useful for this job.
Liar. That's not something the boss of some pickpockets could get his hands on.
Honest, you gotta believe me.
We're never gonna see his face, are we?
This thing sounds pretty big. You think somebody important is behind it all?
I think you're on the right track, Captain Carroll. This doesn't sound like some ordinary band of thieves.
Man, first the knight, then the monsters, now this.
Knight? Then Flynn was here after all.
Yeah, that's him. That damn knight.
Shut up!
Just gave him a taste of the chain whip.
Great, Rita. You knocked him out. Now what?
I'll have the city guards come pick him up later.
All right, then. Let's get back to Ospio.
Sam Bland. Ospio's just a hop, skip, spit, and a jump away.
So Flynn wasn't in there either. So, who is this knight exactly?
He's Yuri's friend.
Your friend? That must be a pain.
Huh?
Never mind. So what brings him to this town?
He was looking for a mage to repair Halor's barrier, Blastia.
Oh, that rookie. He came to see me too.
Flynn did? Was he alright?
Yeah, I guess.
You guess?
Well, since he's a knight, I'm sure he got some mage or another to help. Maybe he's already back in Halor.
Oh, no.
Well, do you trust me yet?
I don't think Rita's the sort of person to steal.
Vouch for her character all you like, but that doesn't prove her innocence.
But...
Don't bother trying to make him believe me. But I really didn't do it, you know.
Well, I guess research seems to fit you better than robbery.
Yuri isn't very good at expressing his feelings.
What a weirdo.
No, Yuri's like me, very blunt. We need to be.
I'm gonna go let the city guards know about what happened. Go and wait for me in my lab.
I don't think those stubborn guards will let us pass through the entrance.
True. Then take this with you. Show this to the guard and they should let you through.
Thanks.
Got it? Don't leave town without my permission, or you'll be sorry.
So we actually got a passport.
It's a good thing the core thief you're chasing turned out not to be Rita, right, Yuri?
How do you figure that? I couldn't care less who the core thief was. I would have loved it if it were Rita. I'd be done by now.
I wouldn't let her hear you say that.
Well, at least we got a lead for catching the real criminal. I can't complain about that.
This is true. But after this whole session, yeah, believe it or not, this was a whole session of recording. But it was a good, long session of recording. It's probably when I get done with another one of my, another Let's Play that I'm currently done with. Yeah, this will go up right after I'm done with one of my other Let's Plays. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to stop right here. And next time on Tales of Vesperia, we continue on by going to Rita's lab and taking it from there. So stay tuned. More of Tales of Vesperia, the definitive edition, right after this. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.